All right, I've returned because we are playing more of this freaking game. We're almost about to get the Nightfall Mask, which is considered a beard. I guess meaning that you can still have a headpiece on. Okay, and then we'll get lots of script over the next four after that. Excuse me.
So I want to pick a mission here, and of course the two that I need are offline again.
Do we have any here that have XP? I know I said I wasn't thinking about doing double XP. No. Oh wait, there's more over here. No. 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 I am unfortunately not being blessed. What do we want to do? What type of region do I want to explore? Boy, that gives a lot of fucking money. Mineral Mania? Is that a Glacial Strata? Do I want to go to Glacial Strata? Does anywhere here have sandblasted corridors? Looking for Penor. Let me see, how much Penor do I have right now? Yeah, see, I'm still very low on the Penor. And apparently Pismore is quite low as well. Yeah, Penor has gone down. Alright, let's go to a region that has Penor. Should be sandblasted right now. Do I really want to fight one of those? Oh, fuck it. Gives the most money.
Get on board the drop pod, team. Mission is ready.
Once we're done with this mission, hopefully we'll have something set up that I can do.
Lubba 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 lubba.
Rockin' stone forever!
Get ready to rumble!
Hello, sandblasted corridors.
Hello!
Trying to extract information on Hoxies, and we can't have that. Get in there, find the data vault. When you do, wreck the place and retrieve everything that isn't nailed down.
You're cute, but you're dead.
I know why we have one piece of magnite. It was so little that it says zero on the fucking list over there. Said this was a relatively simple cave, so we should not have too much to worry about. Probably means no loot either. I just picked it because fuck it. What am I hearing? Is that a detonator? That's a detonator of some description. What type? I don't know. Is it just a normal boomer or is it a gold boomer?
It's a gold one! Oh shit, dude! What should I do about that?
Let's dig a hole. Thankfully it's Shit, that means we're gonna be here for like half an hour. But I've got Bosco to help out a little bit at least. Follow me. I'll lead the way. Why are you in the way?
Come here, you flying tin can.
That's fine. That's fine. Come on. All right, kill it. It's gonna have to be enough. Oh god. Yeah, that's much better than the one that we fought before.
Wally is on the way. Go! Get to work! No more room. Time for deposit. It's like she's bigger on the inside. Maybe we're not gonna die after all.
Can't wait to have Driller again and be able to take one of these down in one pop. After using all my drill fuel, of course.
That's it. Bag's full.
Dude, one landed on my gold! Well, that means we get a script.
Don't got room for more.
Look, oh, Bosco's actually doing a pretty good job. It usually looks like shit. Bosco, like, leaves a whole bunch of chunks everywhere. But it looks like Bosco's doing pretty damn good at the moment. Maybe because it's the terrain is easier, I don't know.
Heading to the mule.
Oh, hello. You here to spread your goodness in this hole? Excuse me? Spread this goodness in this hole. Spread your goodness in this hole.
Can't carry it.
Be taken many different ways.
Like dual flame doors and beer. Redder thrown down. Make a deposit. Rumble, where's Molly? If we discover a new mineral, you think we get to name it?
Peaceful diggy digging.
Help me mine this.
Yeah, this is definitely a lot faster when you've got Bosco helping. Probably still be faster yet if you had two players doing it, but
deposit in the mule.
Either way.
Like a bottomless pit.
Oh no!
Oh, I got it! I got the Praetorian. Watch the gas.
He can hear you talking, so of course it might be one of those insults that you, or not necessarily an insult, but jabs that you want them to hear, so.
Donkey time.
You got more work to do, bitch. Tell me that mean to Bosco. Bosco's useless half the time, but I don't know if I'd go that far. Because Bosco's helping me out right now. Ah! I didn't take a screenshot. Well, I guess it'll probably be the thumbnail. Heard like, oh, it's the walking sound on the gold.
No more room. Time for deposit. I'm doing my part.
I'm gonna have Bosco continue to work at that. I'm gonna go and start poking around at all this stuff. See if we can't find some
smell bacon.
Extra stuff to mess around with. God damn, I really wish we had the fucking gold increase beer right now. Again, when I see that again, I'm going to make use of it. I've been getting into the habit of checking the beer every single time. before every single mission. Maybe not while I'm playing with Aki, because I just forget, because we get into the rhythm of playing, but... So what are you doing here? No! Whole Enor Pearl. Is it always eight, or is it just...
Minus.
Sometimes eight.
I'm totally loaded! Now! Depositing!
Alright, Pusco is almost finished with the gold mining here. Yes, I know. I've played this mission type before, Mr. Man. Thank you.
I popped a loop up. Let's get the minerals.
There's another Enor Pearl there. That's good.
I die a little inside every time I have to take out a loop.
I do not. I'm actually very excited to do it.
Where is that?
Get the last piece. Yeah, Bosco did a really good job at clearing this out. Most of the pieces that are missed are my pieces. Let's go this way to the first room. Yeah, if the rooms are going to be this close, I guess that's why it said it's not a super complex mission or cave layout. Oh shit. How
did that hit me?
Sniper turret destroyed! Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please!
There's a fucking thing here!
Working for DRG. I'm
oh, and it's one of these. Sure. Alright. Hell yes. See, now we're getting it. Now we're getting some sort of loot every single mission. Whether it's a machine event or a cargo crate.
Like what you
or
see
both, now. If you're really lucky. We're getting something each time. Unfortunately, my ammo's running a bit low here. More freaking gold.
like a crepe!
Oh shit, it's one of those fucking things. I'm gonna go get some ammo because we're gonna need some ammo. Ooh, why is it gonna be down there?
Annoying little fuckers.
You know what? Excuse me, game. I am aware that Bosco can do my bidding.
These transmitter nodes are as light as a feather.
What the fuck? Of course that's not close.
We'll have a connection in no time.
There we go. Nice.
That's it. Connection established. Time to activate the hacking drone.
This is like a really stupid area, but I'm gonna see if I can do this without having to call down ammo. I don't really have any to use, but that way I don't waste my grenades. Like, as in, refilling grenades when I'm still full on them.
One sentry gun ready to be filled.
And same with sentry ammo.
Sentry off.
And the like.
Activating the hackbot. Deep Rock seriously needs to invest in some better...
The hack has begun. Protect the pod while it does its magic. Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job. Need some pest control on the hacking drone.
Make every bullet count!
Oh god, they're fighting each other. So far it looks like they're handling themselves, Bosco and my bots. And occasional turrets. Coming.
power station has been hacked. Just one to go.
I'm gonna go get some ammo first before we, before we do that machine event. Is that ore up there? Where did we come from? That's where we came from. How did I miss this ore? I guess because it was kind of tucked right into the corner as we came over. And I heard the big detonator, and I was like, ooh, are you a detonator? I gotta check and see if you're a detonator.
When we get back, it's sandwich time.
Yeah, I'm sure it is, isn't it, bitch? Okay, let's go ahead and stick one of these down here.
Stand back to supply pod inbound.
Stand back. It's not a Betsy.
Can't carry anymore. Where is that damn?
Could be one of the turrets. Oh yeah, it is. It's turrets. Ow.
First turret destroyed.
Ow. Okay, now let's go get ourselves a piece of loot. Where is this thing gonna land? Because if it lands down there, it'll be a little bit annoying, but I think it'll still be very doable. If it lands up there, that'd be great.
Laser soften up the trim light just enough for the explosives to have an effect.
It's best when we get lucky enough for it to land just close enough that you can throw it from where it lands. And just basically take it down in a matter of seconds.
Be ready for anything.
Oh, it did land it up there. It did land it up there.
We're sending in a nanite bomb dispenser for your team. If those things can't penetrate it, nothing will.
Ready to use.
Oh god, that's... Oh, that was very close.
Whack-a-mole!
Why is there bullshit here, and why is Bosco being useless as usual? I do believe that one missed. No, it did not.
Let's see if the payout matches the effort.
It didn't destroy the bullshit.
Come on, Lady Luck. That is a new pair of shoes.
Engineer, I will take that over the driller one right now. Turret arc, unstable overclock. Again for that little SMG thing.
Inbound.
collect ammunition.
Is that another sandstorm coming? Goddamn.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
Minerals.
Go ruin someone else's picnic. Loot box down.
Oh shit, is that a loot crate? What? There's a cockroach crate too. Well, see what I'm talking about? We've been blessed. It's a good thing I picked this mission. Normally I would avoid this type of mission. I just decided to do it because it's in a biome. We need, or that has Enor Pearl. Actually, this is a biome I need, isn't it? Sandblasted Quarters and Salt Pits. No, it's Hollow Bow and Salt Pits. It was Sandblasted Quarters and I switched it. Right, okay. Well, Sag, but whatever.
Loot bug eliminated.
Time to pay Molly.
No, see, I've got 25 Enor Pearl, so it does, it's not 8 per. I think it's just a random amount per.
I got the deposit. Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies. Ah, gobble snarks. Think I dropped me bloody keys in there.
This is our third loot crate today, I think? Or cargo crate? We's are being blessed, that's for sure. Get today. Fourth relic. Another framework. This time for the Sonata, I think it's called. I forgot. That weapon actually apparently got a large rework in season 4 with whole new upgrades and rebalance and everything. Even though I always tended to use it quite a bit on the driller. Simply because I just didn't like the other weapons too much. I thought it was okay, but apparently it was not okay, and now it has been reworked, and it can actually be a very viable weapon, supposedly. That's something I will have to check out.
Need a hacking pod.
Roger, sending in another hacking pod now.
Random magnite there.
Hacking pod in position. Let's get it hooked up to the power station. Chop chop, team.
Oh, nice.
Patrol bot down and hackable. These are trigger fingers, not hacker fingers. Oh, you hacker. Patrol bot is now aggressive.
Oh,
stop
nice.
Shooting. We can hack the patrol bot now. Go!
Okay, what the hell am I doing? Dude!
Maxie's not the only one who knows his way around a positronic matrix.
What? Well, I guess the engineer would be the one to say something like that.
Armed and ready. Sentry gun needs assembly.
Does it have to be a whole bunch of bullshit now? No, that works.
We have connection. Hacking pod online. Stop the hacking when you are ready.
Great, now that thing's gonna perpetually make digging noises.
Hackbot, get to work!
Nope. It stopped.
Team, it's hacking time. Protect the hacking drone.
And there's a sandstorm.
Pesticide coming up! I have experienced worse! I foresee a lot of shooting in your future.
Coming down the fucking hole.
Right there. Light for me, please.
That's it for the power station. We're almost in, team. Get back to the vault and disable the force field. They'll just be running on emergency power now.
Alright, now what side do I want to set up on? That side or this side? I think this side. Did they really explode? How'd they run out of health already? Damn it.
Ejecting the power sword. Look at that force field, as weighty as a pint of lager.
No, 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 don't try and attack
it. Force field down. The caretaker is activating defenses. Take it out quick.
Good, now my sentries can work on those fucking arm things.
Focus fire on the caretaker's glowing fist! Oh my god.
pain-killing machine.
Arrow taken.
The caretaker is releasing current. We need to deal with them. Hey,
destroy the whole thing.
Go forth, my minion.
Shit. What the hell just killed me? It's probably that stupid attack that they have.
Bosco, you are the best!
Shredder's deployed!
Yeah, that's totally what's doing it.
Okay. Die, you double-jointed witch! Die!
Reloading!
That taken care of! Time for us to care about security!
Quite the large contraption that they've set up here.
This'll look good on our performance review.
Finally, the data rack is secured, and you've ended their prospecting.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry it took me 40 minutes to do that.
Call in a part from the mule to get you home.
Now let's see what we get.
Hang in there.
I want to see what we've gotten in this for loot. I don't remember what. I remember. I was even thinking, don't forget about these ore veins up here. Well, specifically the gold, and here I am forgetting about it. Oh, damn it! I had to reload. Remember what fourth relic is. Fourth relic versus Scale Brigade. They both seem very similar, but
go.
I think Scale Brigade just basically puts the Scale Brigade insignia on the weapon. I think fourth relic is what we have on the engineer shotgun, where it has like the golden relic-y look to it, like the little, like the almost runes that it has on it. I don't know how to explain it. Exactly 1500 gold.
The mule has docked, initiating launch sequence.
Level 17. 8,000 credits that was worth. Unstable overclock. Shoot your turrets to use them as nodes in an electric arc. Oh, that's interesting. Significantly less ammo and slower rate of fire. I don't know if I would ever use
overclock.
That. Well, maybe someday I will use it just to show everything, but I like how my ears are in the suit. Like, you can, like, they're fully shaped in the skin-tight suit. Well, we're slowly running out of our cores, finally. We're down to two now. Alright, let's see. So this is the new mass. Can't really see it on that. I guess it just looks kind of like a surgical mask, except it's got little spikes on it. Wait, somebody else has got something new here? Ah, yes, you've got plastic coating. Ew. Ew. Gross. Okay, and now let me see, what is fourth relic? There's fourth relic. Yeah, see, it puts that like gold design on it that like it looks, in fact it looks almost identical to the normal one. It has some slight differences. I like how even though the body of the weapon doesn't really change, the actual paint does. Like the barrel here is white on the skin, but here it's purple. Even though the barrel itself doesn't change at all. That's interesting. I've chosen to do that. Yeah, I want more of the Glyphor Trophy Hunter ones. Waster we've got on there. Well, either way, that's another one down. Someday I'll have to sit down and just get like a notebook out and write down all of the different things I'm missing. Not, maybe not like cosmetic, like beard and stuff wise, but at least skins, like paint schemes, frameworks, etc. That way I know what I'm missing for what character. No, it's still not the gold one. I forgot what the gold thing even looked like. Rocky Mountain. It's all terrain is easier to break. What's the random white? Yeah, this is the new one here. Randomizes cosmetics and weapon loadout for the duration of a mission. Ooh. 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 Okay, do we have a mission here? Salt pits. Balls. We could do, you know what, since we're up in 40 minutes, let's do a really simple egg mission just to get some progress on this. It's only 4 eggs. It's literally half the mission that we had played on Salt Pits before.
We're the best.
I was going to just cut this episode before deciding if I'm going to play anymore, but yeah, this will be short enough. Probably less than 20 minutes. Nuts this time. Yeah, something is up with the perks chart. I wonder if it's different now. Because I have not gotten a single perk thing, even though we've been playing plenty of missions. And doing plenty of stuff that, you know, could unlock one of the milestones for us. So I'll have to look at it again. Look at it a little closer. Saki said she was still getting perks for her, but I don't know. What about me? Usually I do get them every once in a while.
You shouldn't eat precious minerals. It will get you killed.
These have some huge gold veins for no gold rush.
I foresee a lot of shooting in your future.
Dude. Is that what I think it is? You can't arc a shot at me in a hallway. Dude, what do I see here? Could this be our 22nd error cube? I hear loot. Kind of loot.
Prepare for multiple impacts. Step lively, team.
Oh, right there! The loot bug was on it. It's a fucking helmet. Hell yes.
Coordinates downloaded to scanner. You're cute, but you're dead. It burns! It burns!
Burns like a mother when I piss. Should've used the rubber.
Molly, come here.
This is more Pinor pearls for us too.
Another day at the office.
It's further into the cave.
Bacon.
Oh shit! Oh, I knew that hole was there, but they threw me forward for some reason. And we have a gold chunk? Well, dude. Hell yeah. Once again, we've gotten loot in this mission. In the very next, so far now we're getting into the string of getting loot every mission of some type. I'm going to follow this cave since this is the proper way the Drunt Generation wanted us to go.
I made a platform.
Here we are with another one of these huge freaking veins. Like, it's really a thick vein, if you know what I mean. It's like a, it's girthy. Oh wait, I didn't get, I still have some Dr. Pepis left. What the hell? Some Nurse Salt. But I put it in the fridge in between episodes. I gotta go get that out. I'll get that out maybe in the next episode. Because I think I am gonna play some more, because I'm having a lot of fun right now. Oh, we're actually in the hole that has the bullshit. Let's get that egg out of the way quick.
Molly! Good times!
Nope, no swarm, okay.
This is a friggin' hell. What's the death part of the story?
Die like your mother dead!
If I get infected, quarantine me in your abysmal.
It burns! It burns!
It's right up here.
Platform up.
Yeah, I'm picking up gold through the ground.
Either something horrific happened, or
a naked dwarf is running around somewhere. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? New cosmetic item: speckled predator for gunner. Ooh.
Down it goes.
It's a new armor job. Okay, armor paint job. Very nice. Hearing. There's like mechanical noises that I'm hearing.
Ow!
But they're like right here. Nothing, but there's nothing below us. I guess there is something above us, though. Death, apparently.
Platform.
Oh, it's one of these. It's like humming. What the fuck? Okay, where am... Okay, we've been here before, but... Apparently we didn't go off that direction. Okay, that way leads to the last egg. Yeah, we came down around there, and then I must have gone off to the left. Okay.
Show him some pain, Bosco! Follow me! Rocket, please! Support rocket! I'll never get the smell out of my armor! One platform, ready to use.
I don't know where to put.
One sentry gun, ready to be filled. Sentry gun, go get him, boy. One sentry gun, ready to be filled.
Combat positions, the swarm is here.
I'm here.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Bosco, mine it!
Let's go get our last egg and bring this mission to a close. Curious to see what that speckled predator is.
Have a bullet in the face! I got the deposit!
That is an incredible amount of fucking nitra.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life. Then I punch myself in the nose. Where is that damn tin can?
It's just up.
Platform!
Management will be pleased. Escape pod button is activated.
Whoops.
Sending in the drop pod, starting the counter. This is it, team. Just proud.
Got away with 50 Enor. That's gonna multiply up quite a bit.
Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back.
Yeah, this isn't going to be worth very much. I mean, we did get 577 gold, though.
5 minutes.
But it's not going to be worth much of XP or anything.
Ooh! Players, not ready yet! Shred and destroy! Shred is dead, baby!
We didn't have to call down a supply drop. It wasn't worth as little as I thought. 88 Pinor Pearl is what we got out of that. Very nice. Very, very curious to see. Oh, it's... Oh my god, it's literally the Predator skin. Just like the gun, the Predator gun skin. Yeah, see, now I've got a matching skin. Well, the shade is a little bit different. But I've actually got the same paint scheme now. Wonder why the Predator... I wonder why it's different here. Well, shoot. Well, how would that work? Well, I mean, that means that the skin is, like, very... gunner specific and not, you know, specific to. Huh. It's like if I get Predator skin on another class, there won't be an armor set to go with it. I don't know. Whatever. Anyways, that's pretty cool though. I'll have to see if I like that more than what I was using when I start playing Gunner again. See, this is like a lighter green. Just like the lighter green on the Predator paint. Okay, we're almost to our next pickaxe piece as well. Much excite. It's in right now. Blackbreaker that... Or backbreaker that's... What is that? Walk faster while carrying heavier loads. It's balls. Balls! Give me what I need, damn it. Well, looks like the salt pits is... Oh, XP. Why does it have to be this mission type? I would try Hazard 4 if it wasn't... No, I'm just going to do Hazard 3 and Shield Disruption. It's already going to be bad enough. Can you imagine Hazard 4 point extraction? Max... complexity and max length plus shield disruption. Fuck that shit, but I'm gonna try double XP. I know I said I didn't really want to do this, but fuck it, I'm gonna do it. I think it's fine for right now since the player level I think is nearly infinite, so it doesn't really matter. But okay, and it's rare enough that I can't just do it every time, but I'm going to go and get some drink and pee and stuff first.